Kim again, and this will be our last video showing you the guides feature in Storyboard Pro. In this video, we're going to specifically be looking at importing and exporting guides and the three-point perspective. So if I go over here to my guides, I can add two different three-point perspectives. I've got a worm's eye view and I've got a bird's eye view. I'm just going to select the bird's eye view for now. And if you take a look at it, you'll see that it gives us our two-point perspective with a third point that'll give us a bit of depth on our objects. So in this case, we'd be looking down on something. So I'm just going to edit my points a little bit. And I'm just going to quickly draw a very rough, boxy, three-point perspective city. So you'll get something like this. Seeing the top of the buildings, looking down. But what if you really like your guides and where they are, and you want to reuse those guides later or bring them into another scene? Because if we delete this now, then they're gone for good, and we'll have to take the preset and edit it again. In order to export your guide, you go to the guide menu over here, and you say export. And you can just name it, save it, and Storyboard Pro will tell you that it's exported a guide. And if we delete this now, we can go back to our guide menu and import that same guide. And Storyboard Pro will let you know that you've imported a guide. And there it is. So what I've done is I've already created a scene from a worm's eye view. So this is my rough three-point perspective worm's eye. And this is the scene that I'm going to be using in this video to work with my worm's eye perspective. So let's go for it. And there's our three-point perspective scene. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day.